This week we're going to learn some more object-oriented programming in JavaScript, including how to create classes of objects, how to do inheritance, and how to deal with something called polymorphism. And the project we're going to be working on is a survey that was put together by the sociology department as part of the Everybody Reads event that's happening this term and next term at PCC. And this is winter of 2017, so I'm going to reuse this video for a while, so probably not still going on when you're watching it. If we take a look at the survey, we see that there's different kinds of questions. So here's a question where you can select multiple things, and there's also a type-in box at the bottom. Here's a survey where you can select multiple things with no type-in box. Here's a question where you just type stuff in. Here's a question where you select multiple things with a type-in box. This one, you're only going to select one of the items, and so on. So different question types, but all these questions have some things in common. They all are going to have a title, and they'll all have a piece of question text, and so on. And so what we're going to do is we're going to create a class for question, and then we're going to create subclasses for the different question types. So for example, multiple choice question, multiple choice with type-in box, multiple select with type-in box, and just short answer questions, those kinds of things. And so let's go ahead and start by creating a project for this week and do the structure. So I'm going to go to my CIS-133W folder, and I'm going to create a new folder for week 6. And then in Notepad++, I'm going to create a file in my week 6 folder called survey.html. And then I'm going to create another one, survey.css for my style properties. And then one more for the JavaScript, survey.js. And I'm going to go ahead and keep my data in a separate file as well. So let me go ahead and save that as questions.js. And so let's go ahead and start stubbing in this this boilerplate. Start with the HTML, doc type HTML, HTML head title, a survey on housing insecurity. And let's link the style sheet. So link rel style sheet. href is survey.css. And then let's include the JavaScript files, script source equals survey.js. And let me put the data above that. So script source equals questions.js. So that should be it for the head for now. And then in the body, I'm just going to put a div tag. And I'll call that questions. And that'll be the main area where my questions are displayed. And then I'll close off the body and close off the HTML. And for now, just to make sure that everything's working, I'm going to go to my survey CSS. And in my questions, that should be ID equals questions. And in my questions div box, #questions, let's just go ahead and for now make it 500 pixels wide and 500 pixels high and add a 1 pixel solid black border, just so that we know that it's being styled correctly. And then in survey.js, I'm going to console.log PCC housing insecurity survey, just so that I know that that got loaded. And then copy and paste that into questions, survey questions. Okay, so that should be all the files. Let's go ahead and load it. So I'm going to reload and go to week 6. I don't want to translate the page. Okay, so looks like my box is being styled properly. Let's go ahead and go to the console. And I'm going to go ahead and, yep, so both of my messages are coming out, and that means everything's working fine.